Can you run a country like India believing that only one idea is correct and all other ideas are wrong? Never. It simply cannot be done. And what makes me sad is that today in India, my beloved country is being divided. It is being divided, and I want every NRI to hear this properly. It is being divided for political reasons and for political benefit. The absolute first task that we have to do, and every single Indian is responsible for this, whether he lives in India or he lives in Dubai, UAE, America, anywhere, every single Indian is responsible. We have to bring India together once again. We simply do not believe that India can be successful if it is divided.
Please subscribe our YouTube channel, I7News.